This video demonstrates a new tool for the calibration of material models. A number of material models are available for plastic, hyperelastic, and viscoelastic behavior. The tool is compatible with all supported decks, depending on each deck's available material model. The selected material model curve is fitted on experimental data with the use of an optimization algorithm, and the model parameters are directly converted to material entities for the current deck. This functionality is available under the materials list, New By, Calibration. The first step is to insert experimental data from a data curve. For elastic plastic materials, a handy tool is the quick estimation of the Young modulus from the curve data. Click on the data curve at the yield point to find the index of the point. Type in the point index in the yield point index field. Set the material type to elastic and click calibrate. The Young modulus is calculated. For the plasticity range, the material needs to be converted to plastic. Set the material type to one of the plasticity model laws and click calibrate. As most solvers support plasticity directly from experimental data, this tool is more effectively used for hyperelastic materials where the solver input can only be done with the material model curve. The number of parameters that will be used for the calibration of a model may be activated or deactivated. It is recommended to start calibration with a small number of active variables and proceed by gradually activating additional variables. Once satisfied with the fitting of the model to the experimental data, click Make Material to generate the material card according to the material model that was used. Thank you for watching. Stay connected.